Ocac 2022 Wister Lake. Wish us luck. 51 boats is a good turnout. Bunch of people for this little lake though. We'll keep y'all updated.
Alright guys, we're on Wister today. First crappie tournament of the year. First one we've ever fished. We came in pre-fish and it was a pain in the butt. Like 4 foot waves, 15 mile an hour wind out here. 10 mile an hour wind gets this thing going. But we're gonna see what we can do. Start fishing at 7:45, weigh in at 3 o'clock. But we're gonna try to get on. Y'all stay tuned. JG's. Fixing to be fish on. Yep, nope. Good one. I was digging. Mm-hmm.
space. Oh. Coming up to it.
Kind of got finicky, so switched to 1/32nd ounce. Got the smoke in the hole too. Yep. Fucking minutes, man. Get ready. It's on. Yeah, let's go.
I just love it when it's left like that.
And another one bites the dust.
Oh, don't eat my weight. Shit. He ate my weight.
You got that hook on
him. Oh my fucking God. I'm gonna come back and eat it though.
Big.
I forgot about that damn hook.
Fish deeper, they look bigger now.
Mom, we need some 2-pounders to upgrade. Pretty though. Last one we need to call. Alright guys, this is the end of the Ocac event on Wister. We got a pretty good bag today. We probably got 12 pounds or so. Not bad, our first time actually getting to fish here. We was hoping to get, you know, at least 3 or 4 over 2, but we'll get close to it. But anyways, we'll show you all the fish when we start pulling them out of the well, and we'll see how good we whacked them. Appreciate it.